Hello, hello. We're going to make banana cake with frosting. Please watch and subscribe my YouTube channel and click the notification below for more updates. One teaspoon. One half cup. I prepared 3 bananas. Vanilla. Coconut oil. I use coconut oil for this one. 1 half cup. Also, vegetable oil. And then three pieces of egg. Pan. Actually, this is for leche pan, but it can be. So, I used to pot oil para hindi siya dumikit at para madali siyang tanggalin. Strain natin yung dry ingredients. Thank you.
Tapos, halo na natin yung
banana with egg and oil. Fold, fold, fold. Ta-da! Ready na siya, guys. Steam natin. Let's cook for about 45 minutes. Sa wakas, magagamit ko na rin yung hand mixer ko na I bought this one when I was in Saudi. Pinabagahi ko. So, ngayon ko lang siya magagamit. Look at that, guys. So wonderful. Perfect.